Afternoon, everyone. Steve Burnett here from cutthatcablebill.com. Once again, that's cutthatcablebill.com. And I'm pretty sure you fell on this video today because you've been researching or hearing about the debacle that's going on with Dish Network, HBO, Cinemax, and a lot of you might have missed it, Univision, a couple of months ago. Literally on November 1st, Dish Network had a blackout of HBO and Cinemax, and no one knew about it. There was no proper notification. People already had subscriptions, and then they turned on their TV. HBO was gone. Cinemax was gone. Now, here's the story that they're telling in the news. So-called the president of AT&T is trying to get more money from Dish Network for HBO services, since we all know that Game of Thrones is the most popular TV show in the world, specifically in the United States on HBO, and Dish Network doesn't want to pay. The problem with that is it's gone from disgusting to horrific in the way that they did it, because you have a contract. Let me give you an example of how serious this is. I want you to imagine you went and bought a brand new car. You had that car for a month, and then one morning when you got up to go to work, all the tires were gone and the rims were gone. But there was a note left for you that, hey, we decided to take the tires and the rims back. Oh, but by the way, your car payment is still the same, but for an additional $99 a month, you can get your tires and your rims back on your car. That's specifically what they're trying to do. They eliminated HBO. They eliminated Cinemax. But now what they're trying to do is make you go pay an additional $15 a month on top of the programming that you already have so that you can now get the HBO streaming service. That is absolutely ridiculous, ladies and gentlemen. And if this isn't the time for you to wake up to realize it's time to cut that cord, this is it. The average person that I speak to spends about $144 a month on cable. That's over $1,500 a year for TV entertainment for yourself and your family. Well, one thing that I love that I learned from a mentor of mine is documentation beats conversation. So here's two things I'm going to do. In the description below, I'm going to give you a few links so you're updated on what's going on with Dish TV. But I also want to give you over $1,000 a year, and here's how I'm going to do it. I want to give you exactly what you're paying over $100 a month for, but I'm going to give you five times as much. I'm going to give you your HBO back and every last one of the HBOs out there. I'm going to give you your Cinemax back and all of the Cinemaxes that are out there. Showtime, Encore, Stars, Pay-Per-View, NFL Sunday Ticket, Major League Baseball, even though it's just over, it's still playing worldwide. Soccer, over 4,000 channels, and thousands of movies on demand for less than $11 a month. Let's do the math real quick. If you're spending $140 a month, and I'm going to give you twice as much for $10 a month, I'm saving you $130 a month. What's that times 12 months, folks? That's over $1,500 that we're saving you immediately. And it's time for you to get away from these people who are taking advantage of your time and time again, just like Sling TV did a $5 increase and didn't tell anyone. They just got it in their bill. Do me a favor, click on the link below. It's going to take you to where you can get a free 3D trial for this service. And here's the thing that I love about it. Not only can you use it on your phone, tablet, computer, and TV for less than $11 per month, one code you can use on several devices at one time. We're talking about life-changing money for a lot of you out here. Once again, this is Steve Burnett. I truly want to thank you for a few seconds of your time and your trust today. And here's a short video just so you can see what the service looks like. I'll be talking to you soon. And let's tell these guys to kiss it where it doesn't shine. Have a